Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for today. The grand launch of OxygenOS 16 was celebrated on 16th October. We have already covered all amazing features in the two separate videos. You can find them in the description. OnePlus unveiled some details about the stable OxygenOS 16 release schedule for eligible devices, but today I come with great news. All open beta applicants who applied for OxygenOS 16 open beta program have started to receive beta approval via update section. So today in this video we are going to check out which OnePlus devices have started to receive OxygenOS 16 open beta update, and we will also discuss when and when we will get final stable OxygenOS 16 versions for all eligible devices. Now, without wasting any time, let's get started. This is my OnePlus 13R running with OxygenOS 15 version 860. I had already applied for OxygenOS 16 open beta program and was eagerly waiting for a few days to get approval. As I mentioned in the last video, open beta applications would start getting approval and rollouts after 17th October. And today I received a notification that my open beta application has been approved in a beta update section. However, it's also mentioned that beta version OTA will be available later, so there is no exact time is specified, but I think we will get the open beta update via release candidate section before 20th October for all users who have received approval. Secondly, today on the same date, my OnePlus 12R open beta application also got approved. So I believe OnePlus has finalized the open beta applicants approval list. Within 2 to 3 days, we will get open beta update for OnePlus 13 series, OnePlus 12 series, and OnePlus open devices. The OnePlus 13 and 13S have already gone through closed beta testing program, so these devices will get direct stable OTA as per schedule. Now the last major question is when we will get stable OxygenOS 16. After the launch event, OnePlus released an exact timeline for stable OxygenOS 16 update schedule, and here it is. OnePlus 13, 13R, 13S, OnePlus open, OnePlus 12 and 12R, OnePlus Pad 3, OnePlus Pad 2 will get stable OxygenOS 16 starting from November 2025 in the different slots and before the end of November 2025. In the month of December 2025, OnePlus 11, 11R, OnePlus Nord 5, Nord C5, OnePlus Nord 4 and 3 will receive stable OxygenOS 16 before the end of December 2025. From January 2026, OnePlus 10 Pro, OnePlus Nord C4, OnePlus Nord C4 Lite, OnePlus Pad and OnePlus Pad Lite will start to receive OxygenOS 16, and OTA will be finalized before the end of January 2026. Remember, the OxygenOS 16 update will be available for all regions including India, EU and global versions of all these eligible devices. There is no confirmed information available for open beta program for remaining devices like OnePlus 11, OnePlus Pad and Nord series devices. Perhaps in the November 2025, OnePlus will start the open beta program for these devices before releasing the stable OxygenOS 16 versions in the December and January. I am very glad that I got approval for OxygenOS 16 open beta for my two devices. As soon as I receive the open beta update, I will in-depthly review every single details including the new features, battery life and performance of OxygenOS 16 open beta. So if you are new to our channel, please like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OxygenOS and OnePlus. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.